It's well over 80 in the shade, but the Queen still looks cool in her blue lace as she rides down the course for the hottest royal ascot in many years. With her are Prince Philip, the Duke of Gloucester, and the Duke of Beaufort. The brilliant weather has encouraged fashionable racegoers to wear their flimsiest dresses, even though the experts have warned that there may be thunderstorms. Of course, Norman Hartnell is here. In the paddock, a field of 16 are parading for the Ascot Stakes. And there's a good deal of speculation on how the very firm going will affect their various chances. Here's Hamill the second, quoted at 10 to 1. Strong favourite at 2 to 1 is Master of Arts. Nearest to him in the punter's fancy is Artaban, and he's 8 to 1, so the public seem to have made up their minds. Rain breaks suddenly as the horses leave the paddock, and the crowds run for shelter. There's Artaban, number 7, having his girth fixed. Master of Arts, number 14, and Chase Away, number 18. Moving up to the tapes. And they're off! Away to a clean start on a 2.5 mile battle where it'll be a stamina that tells. Coming along the straight for the first time with Jay Lynch on Bobby making the running. Master of Arts is being hard-driven, and close spec, Chase Away, Bonamy, and Gay Ballard are well up. Out into the country, and it's still Bobby, with Gay Ballard second. But there's a long way to go, and the early leaders don't always stay the course. Lynch is still keeping Bobby in front, but his mount is tiring, and so is Gay Ballard. The field's gaining on them. And as they come into the straight, it's Bonamy, 25 to 1 outsider, who's taken the lead. Close spec and Chase Away do their best, but Bonamy pulls away for a magnificent four-length victory. Bonamy's jockey is 15-year-old apprentice Michael Hayes, who only began riding last autumn. And believe it or not, this, the Ascot Stakes, is his first win. What a start to a career.